Hey, this is Granny. Grave side. This is my mama, Ida Pearl Richardson. As you can tell, we sent her out in pink. The mint condition Jasmine had to clean up.
Yep.
I'm gonna close up Tanisha right here.
Before I run out. See it? Can't see it in there? You can get the flowers and stuff. You can get them too. You want to go to the flowers and stuff that's left. It's 7 months later. 7 months later, and we're visiting Granny's graveside. By now, she's kicking it with her sister.
Yeah.
Aunt Elsie, who we buried yesterday in Shreveport.
It'll be full of things.
It's still on there?
Yeah.
Still recording.
Well, y'all gonna respect my mama brain going back here boom booming. This is Jazzy. She was here. Say hi to the camera, Jazzy.
Hello.
What are we doing here?
We're looking at Granny's grave.
Grave, and this is Tanisha. And we did what?
We're checking on Granny.
Yep, we came to check on Granny's remains. We know she's in heaven, but we want to come see where we laid the body to rest. Oh, honey, we've been standing on Granny all her life. You know what I'm saying? It's a rule to stand on other people you don't know.
Yeah.
You've been standing on Granny since you got here. She's been holding. Still holding us. And just over across the way, Mama's not here by herself. It's Minnie Pearl Galbraith and Mama. Miss Polly is right over there. Yeah. These are some of the flowers that were left behind back in July 07. It's now February. What's today's day, Joe?
24th,
07. It's 7 months and about 11 days later. And this is our first time back out here. Yeah, this is Mommy's grave. And guess what? Right over here by Tanisha's foot is Granddaddy's spot. So whenever he decides he want to kick the grave, kick the bucket. Yep, that'll be his spot. Tell him one more time, Jazz. Where's it going to be?
Right there.
Well, Granny, we've been out here fun enough checking on your remains. We love you. Always will.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye, girl. You went out with a bang. That's all I can say. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah, we checked on Aunt Bertha. She was doing good. Skin glowing. Won't be much longer. She'll probably come join you and Aunt Elsie, too. See you later.